Hey guys, my name is Richie, and today's video I am going to be reviewing the new Captain America The Winter Soldier trailer number 2. And I want to start off by saying that the trailer was epic. I loved it. There were a lot of new scenes that weren't in the first trailer, and I'm really excited. There's a lot of questions like running through my head about it, and there's some theories that are running around the internet and stuff about like Nick Fury dying in this movie. I mean, I doubt he's gonna die, but there is one scene specifically where you know someone's dying, and it's between, like, you see Captain America and Black Widow, and they kind of like pull this sheet over this dead body, and I don't think it's Nick Fury. I think it's the Hawk dude, or Hawkeye. I forget what the guy's name, but the guy from the Avengers, you know, I forgot the guy's name. It's Hawk something, but I think the guy who died is that dude. Besides that, the trailer was amazing, and I'm really, really, really excited. I feel like this movie is gonna set up for the next Avengers movie, because this movie looked pretty epic, like based off the trailers and the vibe, the music, all that, and like the way they're setting this up. Well, based off the trailers, of course, it looks like this movie's gonna be like really big, and it's gonna be like a huge step up from the first Captain America movie, because the first Captain America movie was okay. I mean, it wasn't like as awesome as Iron Man, but it was okay. But this new Captain America movie looks like it's gonna take it to a whole new level.
He told me not to trust anyone. This is how it ends. Everything goes.
Besides that, there was this one scene in this trailer that kind of stood out to me, and that's when Captain America is like going down this elevator with a whole bunch of agents. I'm assuming they're SHIELD agents. I guess they try to attack him or kill him, and then suddenly Captain America just kicks all their asses, and then the scene switches to Nick Fury saying, I guess you're in charge. So I'm guessing that SHIELD tried to take down Captain America, and then Captain America kicked their asses or something. But I'm just like speculating here, but that scene was pretty badass, especially because he kicked everyone's ass, and then it switches to Nick Fury, and Nick Fury, he mentions like, oh, I guess you're in charge now, because I guess Captain America is giving him orders and stuff. So I thought that was pretty cool and funny. Overall, I thought the trailer looked epic, it looked awesome, and looks very promising, and I'm really looking forward to watching this movie. I just hope it doesn't disappoint me. I also hope it, you know, takes Captain America to the next level, because the first movie was okay, and you know, based off all these like movies in phase 2 have been pretty good, Thor 2, Iron Man 3, so hopefully Captain America The Winter Soldier steps it up more. And yeah, because I think this is the last movie for phase 2, and then the next movie is going to be The Avengers. Oh, actually, I think Guardians of the Galaxy comes out, I think, in August, I believe. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna rate this trailer a 9 out of 10. Let me know in the comments below, like, what were your thoughts about this trailer? Did you guys like it? Did you guys hate it? And are you guys excited to watch this movie? Because I know I am. I'm kind of getting the Avengers, Iron Man 3 vibe, and really excited. And yeah, so let me know in the comments below. And if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I would really, really appreciate it. And if you guys are new, subscribe. It should be somewhere up here or down here, over here, over here. I'm not really sure, because YouTube's always changing stuff or moving stuff around. And thank you for watching, and bye.